That belongs to God. It has nothing to do with any type of pride. It is God's covenant with the earth that he shall not destroy it with water.